Beckham, a one-handed catch. How in the world?
Oh, my goodness.
And Brandon,
that may be the greatest catch I've ever seen.
Instead of swinging, Sauvier goes down the middle. Slam dunk.
It's Lillard. He got the shot off.
Trout at the wall, leaps up, and he makes the catch. Mike Trout with another spectacular grab. There is out number two. Now
the Angels came up, and you know, it was getting late in the first round. I was thinking maybe this is it. And
with the 25th selection, the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim select.
And they said Mike, and the spark came up, and I knew it was my time. And I look back now, it's probably the best decision I ever made in my life. You know, shake the commissioner's hand, just being there with my family. I'm getting chills now thinking about it. So it was pretty amazing.
But he's the face of Major League Baseball, and I think that's what we're looking at. Because you look at the mechanics of his swing, the way he runs, the way he throws, everything is very tight. He's very consistent.
This guy is the best player in the game, hands down. He's going to be around for a long time. He plays a premium position, and he's an outstanding human being off the field as far as we know. And
he progresses. You're going to see more 88s, 91, 92s from Weaver.
This one down the left field line. Trout giving chase, still moving over. Dives, and he got it. What a play by Mike Trout. Otherwise, it's an extra base hit and another run for the Bucks. Slicing away from him, it's beyond his reach. Trout on his way to second. He's not going to stop there. Ivar scores the throw to third. Not in time, an RBI triple. 7-0 Angels.
This is it, the apocalypse.
Line to left field, hit well. Trout giving chase toward the corner. Big shot, and he's got it. Mike Trout, a veteran of extra bases, and more importantly, keeps this a 4-4 tie. This one's got a chance. Saunders is back at the wall. Mike Trout! Whoa! Moving Angels, and congratulations on the cycle!
Radioactive! Radioactive! This is lifted in the air. Down on the field. Long run for everybody, including Mike Trout in the foul territory.
And he dives and makes the catch! Mike Trout in foul territory.
Here comes the throw to the plate. It's a good one. They got him.
Here comes the payoff pitch. This one's out toward left center field. Hit pretty well. He's going back. He's at the wall.